Hello everybody, welcome to the Dag Start project. I am Christiana, I am a yoga teacher at the sports center, and now we are going to practice a yoga chair sequence using this chair, your chair that was probably your best friend during this year. And now we are going to use this chair as a tool to practice some movements. And to start, please take off your shoes. Put your shoes on the side. And place your feet flat on the ground. Feel your toes and your heels touching the ground. And sit towards the edge of the chair. Sit with your spine straight and tall and place your hands on your lap. And now inhale, lift your chest slightly up, lift your chin up. And on the exhale, drop your chin to your chest, arch the spine back, bring your navel in. Inhale, arch the spine forward, lift the chin forward. And on the exhale, bring the navel in, arch the spine back as much as you can. Inhale, lift, bring the shoulder blades together as close as possible. And on the exhale, arch the spine back. And now inhale back to the middle. Inhale deeply and bring your arms over your head. Touch the palms and on the exhale, drop your hands to your chest. Keep your elbows 90 degrees. Inhale, open the chest. And on the exhale, bring the palms together. Inhale, bring the elbows back as far as possible. And on the exhale, palms together. Two more times. Inhale, lift the chest. Exhale, palms together in front. And the last time. Inhale, shoulder blades together. And on the exhale, palms in front. Now bring your hands to the edges of the chair. And place your ankle on your knee, on top of your knee. And try to keep a nice straight line between your knee and your ankle. Flex your feet to protect your knee. And if it's here, it's already stretching enough for you, you can keep sitting like this. Or if you want a deep sense of stretch, you can fold forward as much as you can. And fold forward. And maybe you can release your hands and place the tip of your fingers on the floor. Stop where it feels good for you. And if you can, drop your head and relax your neck. And feel a deep sense of stretch on your thigh. Keep breathing deeply. And take a last full inhale. And on the exhale, bring yourself back to the middle. And now let's do it in the opposite side. Bring your ankle to your knee. Keep a nice straight line. Flex your feet. Hands on the chair. Maybe this is already enough for you. Or if you want a deeper stretch, fold forward as you like. And maybe you bring the tip of your fingers on the floor. And drop your head. Relax your neck. And breathe deeply in this posture. Feel a deep stretch on the outside part of your thigh. And take a last deep breath in. And on the exhale, bring yourself back to the middle. Sit with your spine straight again. Inhale deeply. And on the exhale, fold all the way forwards. All the way. And relax your upper body completely. And maybe you can bring the palms of your hands in front of your feet. And take two good cycles of breath in and out here. And relax any tension in your lower back, middle back, upper back, your neck and your head. Inhale deeply
Then on the exhale, roll up.
Roll all the way up. And now bring your feet to the left side of the chair. Sit with your spine straight and grab the edges of the chair and twist to the right side. Twist deeply and gaze above your right shoulder. Keep your spine straight. On the inhale, you lengthen the spine. On the exhale, you twist a little bit further. Keep your navel in. Keep your rib cage closed. Take a last full deep breath in. And on the exhale, slowly turn to the middle. And now switch to the opposite side. Place your feet flat on the ground. Sit with your spine straight. Grab the chair. Inhale. And on the exhale, twist. And use the grip of your hands against the chair to help you to come to a deeper twist. But be gentle to your back. Don't push too much. On the inhale, lengthen. And on the exhale, twist a little bit further. Softening the muscles of your back. Inhale fully. And on the exhale, twist back. And twist back to the middle. Place your feet again flat on the ground. Inhale fully, bring your hands overhead. Interlace your fingers and then bring the palms up. Take two good cycles of breath in and out. And observe your arms, stretch your arms as much as you can. Keep your navel in. Keep your shoulders relaxed away from your ears. Inhale fully. And on the exhale, circle your arms around your body. And now interlace your fingers behind your back. Lift your chest. Bring the shoulders as far as possible from your ears. If you can, touch the palms of your hands together. Now inhale and bring both of your hands to the right side, to the right hip. Inhale fully. And on the exhale, drop your head to your right shoulder. Keep breathing deeply. Spread your collarbone as much as you can. Inhale fully for the last time. And on the exhale, bring your hands to the middle. Circle your arms around your body. Inhale fully. And on the exhale, hands down. Interlace your fingers again behind your back. If possible, palms together. And now bring your hands to the opposite side. Inhale. And on the exhale, drop your ear to your shoulder. Keep breathing deeply. Spread your collarbone. Keep your navel in. Don't collapse your back. Keep your abs firm. Inhale fully. And on the exhale, hands back to the middle. Inhale, circle your arms around your body. Touch the palms. And on the exhale, hands down. So we are going to stand up and bring the chair to the side. Place your hands on the edge of the chair and walk back so that you can fold forward and keep your legs straight as possible, stretching your arms and your legs, folding from your hips. Keep the shoulders away from your ears. Now inhale with a flat back, bring yourself up. And on the exhale, fold all the way forward. Inhale, up. And exhale, down. Two more times. Inhale, up. And exhale, down. Now you can stay in this posture. and it feels already good for you. Or you can release your hands to the floor and fold all the way forward. Keep breathing deeply and relax any tension in your lower back, middle back, upper back. Allow your head to drop, relax your neck, relax your shoulders and your arms. Feel your body. Take a last good cycle of breath in and out. Now bend your knees slightly, bring your navel in, scoop and roll up vertebra by vertebra. Very slowly, slowly and gently. The last one to come is your head. And place your feet flat on the ground. Feel your toes and your heels. Place your hands on your lap. Sit with a nice, tall, straight spine. Bring your chin slightly in and close your eyes for a moment. Breathe deeply in and out. And now set one intention for this day, a wish or a goal for your day. Inhale fully, and on the exhale, open your eyes. Inhale, circle your arms around your body, touch the palms, and on the exhale, bring your hands to your chest. And for the last time, inhale deeply, touch the palms, exhale, hands to your heart center. I wish you a bright Christmas and a very balanced New Year's. And I hope that the next year will be more balanced than this year. Namaste. You are very welcome to join the yoga lessons here at the Radabout Sports Center if you have a sports card. Otherwise, if you don't have it, you can check the Radabout Sports Center website and there are a list of a lot of lessons there that you can enjoy, and also the Radabout Sports TV on YouTube. Hope to see you soon. Namaste.